You made it. Nice work. The entrance to deep storage is off the Arboretum. Your brother's office is up here as well. Jupiter in his palace at the top of the heavens. He used to say that behind his back. But that would make you... what? Neptune? Pluto.
Officer Ja, this is Chief Elazar.
Ja here, Chief. How can I help you?
I need you to report to deep storage and get Chief Sho to reactivate the tracker on Grant Lockwood. HR deactivated it as part of the termination, but we don't have a record of him on the departing shuttle. I want to know where he is and escort him where he needs to go.
On it, Chief.
Thank you.
There's nothing in the research. Stay away from it. While you're up there, you could look into why the lift is stuck. It'd be a lot faster and safer than having to fly through the guts again.
Good afternoon, Talos. Security reminder. Sticky notes, even well-hidden ones, are not a secure means of storing your workstation password.
Over here! Open this door! Please! Please!
Required. Vital signs critical. Doctor, you... What happened? Where... Oh, God. Please tell me you killed that... thing. I came up here to deploy the EATs. The eradicator turrets. Then it was like all the color bled from the world. Everything had an... edge to it. I couldn't control myself. But... the EATs are still in the small arms closet nearby. We could still use them. Here's the code. I'm going to make my way to the cargo bay. Security was supposed to fall back there. Sarah will have my ass if I don't. I'm going to head down to cargo bay. Don't want to make Sarah mad. Even if she didn't make it, she'll still find a way to take it out on me. Did you find the EATs? I hope they shred those things.
Excuse me. here. Insufficient typhon material found. Standing down.
Of a loss of atmosphere, gravity.